Grand Ayatollah Sheikh Bashir al-Najafi has participated in the annual walk to Karbala to commemorate Arba'in. His Eminence stated, "I assure you that this path is the path of salvation for the nation. Let's vow to Allah and Imam Hussein that we come back next year and develop ourselves for the better," His Eminence added. Al-Najafi prayed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the reform of the Islamic nation and for the pilgrim's safety and prosperity, and prayed that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts the deeds and walks of all pilgrims.